Hello friends, I am Samad. I am going to solve GATE aerospace mathematics questions which asked in 2016, and this paper had been organized by IISc Bangalore. So here is the first question. Consider an eigenvalue problem given by AX is equal to lambda I into X. If lambda I represent the eigenvalues of the non-singular square matrix A, then what will be the eigenvalues of A square? So according to eigenvalue properties, we have B is the right option. Okay. So AQ will be lambda Q A4 to the lambda 4 like that. It is directly proportional to this value. Okay. So we have the lambda I square, that is B is the right option. Next question is, if A and B are both non-singular n by n matrix, then which of the following statement is not true? DET means to represent the determinant of a matrix. So here is given not true. So be careful, there is given not true. So we have B is the right option. Determinant of A plus B is not equal to, okay, determinants of A plus determinant of B, and remaining it is valid. Okay, that is determinant of AB is equal to determinant of A into determinant of B, like that it is valid. Okay, but B is not valid, B is not true, that is B is the right option. Next question is, let X be a positive real number, the function is given, has its minimum. So for minimum, we just differentiate this. We have 2x minus 2 by x cube, which is equal to 0. So finally we will get x value is 1, 1, 1. Okay, and f double dash x is equal to 2 plus 6 by x to the power 4. So if we apply f double dash x at x equal to 1, we have at which is greater than 0. Okay, a positive which means a minimum, it will give minimum value. So the function is given at its minimum at x equal to 1. We can write, okay, at x equal to 1 we have the minimum value. Next question is, the partial differential equation is given where alpha is a positive constant. It is the form of it is the equation of parabolic. Okay, actually the general form of partial differential equation is A into dou 2u by dou x square plus B into dou 2u by dou x dou y plus C into dou 2u by dou y square plus T into dou u by dou x plus E into dou u by dou y plus F into U is equal to G. This is the general equation of partial differential equation. Okay, if let me clear that there is a D is equal to B square minus 4AC. Okay, if D is greater than 0, hyperbola. Okay, if D is equal to 0, this is parabola. If D is less than 0, this is elliptical. Okay, so here we have dou a by dou t, that is A, dou 2 by dou x square given, that is this is the alpha, that is A is given alpha. Okay, B is given 0 and C is also given 0. Okay, so D is equal to B square minus 4 AC, that is 0 minus 0 equal to 0, that is 0. Okay, so this is parabola, so D is the right option, parabolic. Okay, next question is, consider a second order linear ordinary differential equation with the boundary conditions given, the value of y at x equal to 1 is. This is a very easy question. First of all, we find the root of this equation minus 4d plus 4 is equal to 0. So if d is root of this is 2 comma 2, so we got y equal to c1 c2x into e to the power 2x. So if we apply the initial condition, that is y of 0 equal to 1, we will get c1 equal to 1, and differentiation of this equation is what? 2 we just put c1 equal to 1, so we will put 1 plus c2 x into e to the power 2x plus e to the 2x, okay, and into c2. So differentiation of this we have. Now we apply the boundary condition, that is y dash 0 is equal to 1, okay, then we got it, what, you know, 1 is equal to 2 plus c2, so that is c2 is equal to minus 1. So if we put the formula, if we put the c1 value and c2 in this equation, here we got 1 minus x to the power e to the power 2x. So y of x equal to 1, okay, we have one, that is 1 minus 1 e to the 2x, that is 0 answer, okay. So we have A is the right option. Next question is, consider the following system of linear equation is given. This system of linear equation has, first of all, we just write the coefficient of this 2, 3, 1, minus 1, minus 3, minus 2, 1, 4, 3. Okay, and right side is 1, 6, 4. Okay, so let's assume this is the A and this one is what? B. So if you find the determinant of A, you will get 0, means rank of A must be less than order 3. This is the order 3 by 3, so must be less than 3, okay. And if we find the determinants of B, it will not equal to 0, okay. You can find, I already find out B, determinants of B not equal to 0, so it must be a rank of B, okay, rank of B is equal to the order of matrix, that is 3. So we have now rank of A is not equal to rank of B. So I already explained what is the rank of A, what is the rank of B, and what is the condition of that, how to find out that there is no solution or infinite solution or does not exist like that, okay. So please, you have to watch the previous video that I solved in other papers, okay. So if rank of A is not equal to rank of B, it means there is no solution, that is A is the right option. Next question is, the value of definite integral is given, okay. So it is very easy to solve this type of questions, like if you know that this condition LIATE, okay. So L for logarithmic, I for inverse, A for algebra, T for trigo, and E for exponential. So which one is above, we have to give the first priority, we have to differentiate that. How? See, there is the given x is the algebraic and sin x the trigo. A is above the t, which means we just take a x and differentiate of x is 1, again differentiate is 0. We have to differentiate, and then next one is we have to integrate. So integrate of sin x, directly we will integrate first, okay. So we will get sin, integration of sin x is minus cos x, and integration of cos x is sin x, but this is given minus sin, so we put here, and this is 0. So we again, if we differentiate, then plus cos x, okay. So now We just multiply this. How we will multiply? Here is minus cos x. Multiply like this. This is plus minus plus. So this is positive. This is positive. So minus x cos x. This minus and minus. This is plus sin x. And if it will give zero. So now we have just integration of this. Integrate these values. Okay. So but the here is given limit. Okay, 0 to pi. So just we have to limit apply 0 to pi. And here also 0 to pi. Don't apply 0 to pi in whole, okay, x to, okay, x would be outside because this is the differentiation value, okay. So minus x and cos pi is what? Cos pi is equal to minus 1, okay, and cos 0 is 1 value, minus cos 0 1. Now sin pi 0, sin 0 0, it will be 0. So we have what? Minus 2, minus 2x, minus 2x. Okay. So the value of different definite integral, okay. If you put minus plus and x is pi, so this is nothing but the 2 pi, that is 6.23. okay, so finally we got it 6.28. okay, so here is 6.28 is the right option. Next question is, use Newton-Raphson method to solve the equation x into ex equal to 1. Begin with the initial guess x not equal to 0.5. The solution after one step is, so we have to find out one step, that is x not equal to 0.5, then x not plus 1, that is x1 is equal to x not minus f of x not divided by f dash of x not. Okay, so x not is 0.5. f x not means if we apply the value here, that is f x is equal to x e to the power x minus 1. Okay, if we apply f of 0.5, okay, then we will get minus 0.175. differentiation of this is what? X e x plus e to the power x, and then if we apply the 0.5 value in this equation, we got 2.473. we just write here f x naught value is minus 0.175 and fx naught is 2.473. solve this, we will get x1 0.57 is the right answer. That's all for 2016 questions.